Assalamu alaikum and a very good morning everyone. Today we will start our English lesson for year 5 module 3 wildlife. So today's lesson topic is superlative adjective. Before we start, I hope you already get ready with your English module and stationery. Okay, what is superlative adjective? Okay, in the previous lesson, we have learned about adjective. Okay, so what is superlative adjective? Comparative adjective, you compare things with one person. Okay, for example, more, the word more. But what is superlative adjective? Superlative adjective, you compare three or more things, okay? In the comparative adjective, you just compare two things. But in superlative adjective, it compare three or more things. What is the highest level in, or it means that the higher level or the highest at its highest or most intense. Okay, it indicates that the quality and quantity is at the highest or at most intense. Okay, for example, most beautiful, most handsome. Okay, the most uglier, the most brilliant. Okay, at its most intense. Okay, this is a super adjective. Okay, so let's see the example. One syllable adjective. If the adjective is have one syllable, for example, long, you have to add est at the end of the word superlative to show that it is the longest, the highest intense in the word. Okay, in the sentence. For example, long, it become longest. You must add est at the end. Okay, and then tall. Tall, it become tallest. You add est at the end of the word. Okay, and then weird. Weird. So, you add the word est at the end. Okay, and then short. Okay. If you want to show that the sentence is the shortest, so you have to add est at the end. Okay, so it show, for example, long, it become longest, tall, it become tallest, weird, it become weirdest, short, it become shortest. Okay, this is the example. If one syllable adjective have the end with E, the word E, okay? If the one syllable adjective at the end of the word is E, for example, rare, R-A-R-E, okay? The word at the end is E, cute, C-U-T-E. So, the word at the end of the word cute is E, large, L-A-R-E. G-E. So, the last word is E. So, the superlative, to show that it supers the rarest, you must add S-T at the end. Rarest, cutest, largest. For example, rare, it become rarest. You just add S-T at the end. Cute, it become cutest. You just add the word S-T at the end of the word. C-U-T-E-S-T. Large, it become largest. L-A-R-G-E-S-T. Okay, this is the syllable adjective, that one syllable adjective that have the ending with the word E. Okay, so you just add S-T. So, let's see another example. Okay, so look at the another example. If the adjective is double consonant, for example, consonant, vowel, consonant. Okay, look at the adjective. B, big. B is consonant. I is vowel and then G is consonant. So consonant, vowel, consonant. So you must double the last consonant. Okay, look at the last word. The last word is, the last alphabet is G. So you make it as double, B-I-G-G, G, and then you add another, you add E-S-T at the end. So it become biggest, big become biggest. Okay, look at another example, heart. Consonant, H, vowel, O, T, consonant. So consonant, vowel, consonant. So you double the last alphabet is T. So you double the T and then you add E-S-T at the end. So it become hottest. H-O-T-T-E-S-T. Okay, so the last example for this double consonant, fat. Consonant F, vowel A, consonant T. So fat. So you double the alphabet T and then you add E-S-T. F-A-T-T-E-S-T. It become fattest. Okay? Okay, this is the format if the adjective have the two syllable adjective. Okay, you just add most. Okay, most for the superlative adjective. For example, honest. It have two syllable. Honest, famous, colorful. So you must add most. Honest, most, honest. Famous, most, famous. Colorful, most colorful. Okay, this is two syllable adjective that end with Y. Okay, if the two syllable adjective end with the alphabet Y, you just delete or eliminate the alphabet Y and then you add with I-E-S-T to form a superlative. Okay, for example, the adjective happy. Okay, at the end of the word happy, the alphabet Y. Angry is also end with Y. Busy, ugly, they end with Y. So you just remove the word, the alphabet Y, and then you add the alphabet I-E-S-T at the end. For example, happy, H-A-P-P-Y. So you eliminate the alphabet Y, it become H-A-P-P. And then you put the alphabet I-E-S-T. So it become happiest. Okay, look at the second adjective, angry. So the spelling is A-N-G-R-Y. So you remove the word Y and you add up with I-E-S-T. It become A-N-G-R-I-E-S-T. Angriest. Okay, busy. Okay, busy. You remove the word, the alphabet Y. So it become B-U-S. Bus. And then you add with I-E-S-T. Okay, B-U-S-I-E-S-T. So it becomes superlative already. Busiest. Okay. And then the last example for this, ugly. So you remove the word Y, the alphabet Y. You remove the alphabet Y, U-G-L. And then you add with I-E-S-T, ugliest. So it becomes U-G-L-I-E-S-T. Okay. So that's all for today. I hope you understand this today's lesson. If you have any inquiry or any question, you can ask me through WhatsApp. And then I hope you can do the task for today's. That's all. See you again in the next lesson. Bye.